This is just our, what are you, fourth period? This is our fourth period of percussion, and I think maybe I have one less in our third period of percussion. So, like, we just have a lot of kids. Would you raise your hand if you played in a band when you were in high school, parents? Yeah, okay, well, you know the stereotype of what percussion men can be like, and that's about the furthest that could possibly be with these kids. These are absolute musicians, true and true and all the way through. And they work this up virtually by themselves. I mean, I coach them very, very little on this whole piece. They perform this at our solo ensemble contest, and I have had a lot of fun with this, and so we wanted to bring it to you again tonight. This piece is called Fresh Trash, and this is our fourth period of eighth grade percussion ensemble.